Mr. Leavell, since BET came into existence, terrible things have happened to black people. Dropout rates, teen pregnancy, unemployment, and incarceration have skyrocketed.